well, maybe he's trapped. I better get off and get out. He said, no, I'm fine. Well, I said, well, fuck it. I keep my ass in the belt. We'll come back and see.
Hard fucking real.
Oh, my God, guys.
So he wouldn't get smashed in the face.
How many trees did you guys cut down, son?
We didn't cut a tree down. Not a tree.
Started packing a trail to haul it out.
I started getting the thing out, the bungee cord.
Started cutting trees to get it out. I had it all tramped on this side. Look at the snow on this side where I had it tramped.
I don't think the snow bungee would have helped that.
Well, it might have, if we could have pulled it this way.
What happens when you get stuck, Dana?
Yeah.
If you hadn't gotten stuck, this wouldn't have happened.
Yeah, well.
I'm not sure.
I went in the ditch and my fucking sled went completely out of sight.
Ah.
Fucking bogged right out. Blah.
This thing won't run hardly.
Oh yeah, that's why I had to let you go. Mine was fucking.
Oh my God, guys.
Mine, huh?
This is really not how I wanted to start this.